How does that make you feel?
Oh, it's a huge weight off my shoulders after been dealing with this for the past, since, you know, I first got the bill in October of last year of 2018.
And now you can actually focus on recovering from cancer.
Correct. You know, still all one treatment left, but hopefully all things go well there, that this will then be the end of this overall.